This is John Scott Harrison. He was a farmer and politician that lived between 1804 and 1873. He represented Ohio in the House of Representatives. John was the son of United States President William Henry Harrison and the father of United States President Benjamin Harrison.